2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Damn girl, slap her, sir. Give him a slap, James.
Mama, light him up.
Yep, that's me at Burning Man for my first time. As you can see, we went with some incredible friends who have been doing this for a long time. But before we get this party started, let's start at the party before, which took place at my house in an effort to raise funds for a cruise camp called the Dawn Patrol Project. Too many years of me saying, I want to go to Burning Man. For such a great summer this has been, I think it's only natural to cap it on the playa. Our awesome friends were veterans at the gig, and this year they planned on building an art car and a theme camp. They were kind enough to let us tag along, so we threw a bit of a party at my house just before the burn to try to help raise money for the camp. I think we only raised like 50 bucks, but I ain't gonna complain about a good time.
Dude, I have the crazy, like, pre-burn anxiety. I'm like so excited, dude. What do I need to bring? I feel like we're bringing a lot, though. I'm excited to go see this crazy creation, you know? Here we are at the burn. We got a little bit of a lineup, it looks like. I'd say we're like 40 miles out or so. We're moving soon.
Let's have a little burner 101, see? Well, me and Noobs are virgins. You got any advice for us?
What? Yeah, you just gotta do whatever you want all the time.
Okay, whatever you want all the time, check.
Yeah, don't sleep.
Don't sleep? Okay, we did. We haven't been sleeping. We pretty much have been doing whatever we want. Okay, so we're good.
Where all your dreams come true.
Woo, we just partying in line here. They say an 8 or 9 hour wait, so Might as well make some friends. You guys playing bocce ball, people flying kites all over. For a line, it's, I guess, the best line I ever waited in. I'm gonna go give out some Red Bull. Yeah, my dude.
They say trying to explain Burning Man is like trying to describe a color to someone who's born blind. I never understood that until I went. Weeks before the burn, I could feel this mysterious energy, and then throughout the week on the desert, I discovered it. At the same time, I only saw a small fraction because of the endless appetites for whoever you are as a person, and that's the beauty. There's no one there who doesn't fit in. You bond with so many people because it's all love. People share their food, water, alcohol, conversation. There's no monetary system. It's just all giving. The creativity out there is so amazing. People put their blood, sweat, and tears into their projects. And it's not made to build one man's empire. It's made to share and experience and then burn and let go. I'm thankful for the Dawn Patrol Project who took us in and all the other camps and people who did the same. I learned a lot from that week on the playa and I'm grateful to carry a piece of it with me.
This has been a summer for the books. But I gotta be honest, I've never been so ready for the snow. The past couple years have been a tough run for me with injuries. I keep telling myself I'm not snowboarding because I need to be doing something else with this time, even though I don't have a choice. But the truth is, my eyes amaze me every day. It doesn't matter what I'm doing. The beauty around us is only fathomable because we're aware of its existence. But it still surprises me, as if I just opened my eyes for the very first time.